took the supermarket flyers from the windowsill. Threw the day-old tea from the cup. Packed up the photo album Matthew had made. Memories of a life that's been loved. Took the Garrett Wilson cars and stuffed animals. Poured the old ginger beer down the sink. Dad always told me, don't you cry when you're down. But Mom, there's a tear every time that I blink. Oh, I'm in pieces, it's tearing me up. But I know a heart that's broke is a heart that's been loved. So I'll sing hallelujah. You are an angel in the shape of my mom. When I fell down, you'd be there holding me up. Spread your wings as you go. When God takes you back, he'll say, hallelujah, you're home. I fluffed the pillows, made the bed, stacked the chairs up. Folded your nightgowns neatly in a case. John said he'd drive, then put his hand on my cheek and wiped a tear from the side of my face. Now I hope that I see the world as you did, 'cause I know a life with love is a life that's been lived. So I'll sing hallelujah. You are an angel in the shape of my mom. When I fell down, you'd be there holding me up. Spread your wings as you go. When God takes you back, he'll say, hallelujah, you're home. To see the person I have become. Spread your wings and I know that when God took you back, he said hallelujah.
Standing on the platform, watching you go. It's like no other pain I've ever known. I've been strong for so long, I never thought.
Paul in writing to the Corinthians, brethren, that I would not have you to be ignorant, brethren, concerning them that have fallen asleep in Christ Jesus, that we sorrow not even as those who have no hope. For if we believe that Jesus Christ died and rose again, even so them receiving Christ Jesus will God bring with him. This we say unto you by the word of the Lord, we which are alive and remain unto the coming of the Lord shall not prevent them which are asleep. The Lord himself shall descend from heaven with a shout, voice of the archangel, and with the trump of God. The dead in Christ shall rise first. Your heads are bowed, your eyes are closed as we pray. Almighty God, compassionate Lord and blessed Savior, in your mercy now we commend this service to you. We ask of you, great God, that your name will be lifted up above the gloom of this land. We pray, God, in this crucial hour that you send a word to our hearts that will bring about comfort, cause us to look beyond the scenes of the grave, beyond this time to the great triumphant morning when Jesus shall come. Oh, loving Lord, comfort the hearts of those who mourn. Give them hope beyond tomorrow for a brighter day. Thank you for all that you have done. Thank you for sending your son Jesus to die for us so that we could cherish his blessed hope. Until that day comes, Lord, we live in the atmosphere of peace and love and hope until we see you face to face. This is our asking with thanksgiving through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen. Amen.
Some glad morning, when this life is over, I'll fly away to a home on God's celestial shore. I'll fly away. Some glad morning, when this life is over, I'll fly away to a home on God's celestial shore. Passage of scripture as recorded in Romans chapter 5 and verse 12. Paul said to the Romans, wherefore as by one man sin entered the world, therefore death by sin is passed upon all men, in that all of us have sinned. The wisest man who ever traversed this planet, Solomon in Ecclesiastes 3, I'll read for you verses 1 and 2. To everything he said, there's a season, and a time, and a purpose. A time to born, a time to die, a time to plant, and a time to reap, So there's a time to pluck up that which is planted. I've come by here to let the grieving family know that since man fell in the Garden of Eden, death has been the portion allotted to us. And if you secure a master's degree in this land, or a PhD in this land, you're going to come to here.
Yes, sir.
If your name is the Prime Minister, the Most Honorable Michael Andrew Honis, after all, you're going to have to come here.
Oh, yes.
If you own Jack's Hills and Guy's Hills and all the wealth of this world, after all that, you must come here.
Yes.
The wisest man who ever lived said in Ecclesiastes chapter 12 and verse 13, he said, let us hear the conclusion of the whole matter. And I don't have a long time to preach, but I want to tell you something about Solomon. Solomon tried girls. How many did he have? 1,000. Now that's a lot. And if I were to work out the sleeping arrangement, he would have to sleep with at least 3 per day to get through the lot for the year. So he tried girls, never worked. He tried money, and he never worked. He tried big houses and mansion, and that never satisfied the soul. When he came down to recognize the gravity of life, he said, let us hear the conclusion. We want to know the conclusion of the whole matter. What is life about? Mm-hmm. And he said, life is to fear God.
Yes, yes.
And keep his commandment. For this is the whole duty of man.
Oh, yes.
Man, while you are given the opportunity, while the blood is hot in your vein, seek the Lord while he may be found. Call upon him while he is near.
Oh, yes. Oh,
let
yes.
The wicked man forsake his ways and the unrighteous man his thoughts. Mm-hmm. And let him come to God, and God will have mercy and abundantly pardon. Mm-hmm. We can't do nothing for Miss Chamberlain again. Her destiny is eternally sealed.
Yes.
But those of us who look on, the blood is hot in our vein.
Yes.
Let us do right. I didn't say let us go to church. Although we must go to church. Because I find these days that the wickedest persons are found in church nowadays.
Mercy.
If you want to find wicked people, you search a church. But the point I'm making, I want you to have an everlasting relationship with Jesus Christ. For when you come down to here, it is the relationship that you maintain with the Lamb of Calvary that is going to help
Amen.
You.
Amen. Amen. That's the word.
Yes. Mm-hmm. So Paul said, we're going to sum it up. The conclusion. What is this we must do, Sungo? The conclusion of the whole matter is to do what? Is to fear God and keep his commandment, for that is man's duty.
Yes.
So when you come to hear so Auntie Ercy, when you come down to this, Auntie Epsy, after that, the judgment of God.
Yes.
Yeah.
And you'll be ready. Mm-hmm. Ready to go. I can't preach long.
Mm-hmm.
But we're not taking heed.
No, not at all.
You see what is happening around us?
Mm-hmm.
We're not taking heed. You would believe that in a time like this, the party would get smaller. Mm-hmm. The party them get bigger. The gathering to fling it up in God's face get wider. But I say to those of you who are alive and have sense, take stock of the way you live.
Hallelujah.
For death is certain.
Yes. Oh,
you're
yes.
going to die.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yes.
But after death,
come the
judgment.
Mm-hmm.
Heads are bowed, your eyes are closed as we pray. Mm-hmm. And loving Savior, it pleases you well to call Miss Chamberlain home. But in the hearts of those who love her, there's an aching void
yes.
that this world cannot fill. Sisters, mother, oh God, nieces and nephews and various cousins and uncles, their hearts are heavy, and brother. But oh God, I pray in the name of Jesus Christ that you'll comfort those hearts and help them to look beyond this land
yes,
to the great triumphant morning when there shall be no more mm-hmm. for Jesus Christ will come.
Yes.
Until that day comes, Lord, we live in the atmosphere of peace and hope. Until we see you face to face, bless us again, we pray. Through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
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 We shall be taking the final viewing now. Because when we get to the graveside, we are just going to... Somebody ask the workmen to do what they have to do. We're coming. We are allotted only 30 minutes. And I'm sure we're gone that already.
We have 4 minutes.
We have 4 minutes left.
Okay.
While we make way to the graveside, we're going to be singing "When the Trumpet of the Lord Shall Sound" is not on your program, it's a well-known one.
Paul Bearers.
One for me and one for Kyrie. Paul Bearers.
Final viewing. When the trumpet of the Lord shall sound, and time shall be no more, and the morning breaks eternal, bright and fair.
Hey,
when the seven birds shall gather over on the other shore, and the world is gone up yonder, I'll be there. When the roll is gone up yonder, when the roll is gone up yonder, when the roll is gone up yonder, when the roll is called up yonder, I'll be there. On that bright, the bright and cloudless morning, when the dead in Christ shall rise, the glory of his resurrection share.
Years I spent in vanity and pride, caring not my Lord was crucified, knowing that it was for me he died at Calvary. Mercy there was great, and grace was free. Pardon there was multiplied to me. There my burdened soul found liberty at Calvary. Oh, the love and true salvation plan, and oh, the grace that brought it down to man, and oh, that mighty gulf that God did span.
Yeah.
But I would not have you to be ignorant, brethren, concerning them that have fallen asleep in Christ Jesus, that he sorrow not even as those who have no hope. For if we believe that Jesus Christ died and rose again, even so them who sleep in Christ Jesus will God bring with him. For as much as it pleased Almighty God, in his love and infinite wisdom, to permit Kiren Chamberlain to lay down the cares of this life, we therefore commit her body to the ground, earth to earth, ashes to ashes, and dust to dust, in certain hope of a joyous resurrection on the last days. God bless you. Your time now, my son.
I saw the stream, his flow.
Without you holding my hand,
able to keep us from falling and to present us before the all-wise God. To him be power, dominion, both now and forever. And God's people say,
Amen.
God bless you.
Thank you, Rev. Thank you.
Standing on the platform, watching you go. It's like no other pain I've ever known. To love someone so much, to have no control. You said I wanna see the world, and I said go. I said